You just send me for this thing. Aren't I supposed to be your secret weapon?
Because some missions, Rex, require a little sensitivity.
I got that. Tons of it. Ask anyone.
You bash things with giant mechanical fists. That sounds sensitive to you?
Yeah. Whoa.
Huh? This is something I've been wanting to do for a long time.
Huh. So, fanny packs. Made a comeback. Cool.
Molecular scanner. While you're in there, I need you to take a few samples. Look, it's really simple. You just place this atomizer on a specimen and...
White didn't authorize this, did he? Huh. We're talking pretty big risk factor here, Doc. I'm thinking it's worth at least, say, dinner.
Dinner. Right. Just you and me. You know what I say to that? I say get me those samples, and I'll even buy.
Yes! Like it's a tough choice.
Every choice has a cost, kid.
Make it fancy. I dare you.
Woo! What?
Nice necklace.
You know what we went through to get that thing?
Good thing you have me to look after it now, huh? You want out. I figured that part. Then what?
Don't!
All other priorities secondary, remember?
Well, do you have it?
Actually, I don't. But I got all your soldiers out safe. Isn't that great?
Listen carefully, Special Agent Rex. Soldiers are replaceable. Even they know that. You had specific orders!
Whoa, hold on there, Chief. I said I didn't have it.
Mission accomplished, sir. Pulling that on the White Knight, you're all right.
You did well, Rex. Just one thing, you got my samples, right?
I got your fanny pack.
Oh, well, I'm sure you tried.
But, I got the data rod, and the men. Isn't that worth something?
It's worth everything, Rex. Just not dinner.
Every choice has a cost, kid.
Please, all I see is a rabbit.
It's worse than it looks. You've got to stop it before it kills us all.
A cutesy little rabbit? I mean, come on, you couldn't handle this yourselves? They nibble grass and wiggle their noses. I mean, they're harmless. No, more than harmless, they're stupid, mindless rodents. What'd I say? Bad enough I've still got Death Bunny after me.
Bunny?
Hey, this is serious. It sneaks up on you when you least expect it, okay? I mean, look at me.
You'd rather hide from a bunny than go on a date with a girl.
Get a date.
Rex, this night is going to be a special night for her. Be nice to that girl. She's lucky, you know. Nobody asked me to prom.
The pretty ones don't get asked out. So, Holiday, you're not jealous I'm going out with another woman? Oh yeah, she's jealous.
Annie's actually really cute.
I'm surprised.
Why are you surprised?
Because the way you were acting before, like there was something wrong with her, I thought you were hiding something.
Who, me?
Wouldn't be the first time.
Okay, there's something you should know about Annie.
She kills her dates? Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Every guy who's gone out with her has ended up in the hospital or worse. They call her the Blonde Widow.
Huh. Yeah, well, that makes sense. No wonder she was dateless. So...
do you have a girlfriend?
Well, it's complicated. She's in league with an evil dictator who wants me dead.
Yeah, my dad is weird about me dating, too. Rex, don't move!
Ah!
This thing was in your ear.
Yeah, it's my communicator. Oh, and I've got a call. just be a second. Thanks for the cover, Bobo.
Wasn't me. I'm driving.
Then who's...
Leave my date alone!
Who cares? It's over.
All in all, I'd say I'd make a pretty good wingman.
You know, I was thinking I'd ask Claire out again. Maybe you and Annie could...
Not a chance.
But she's cute.
Yeah, she's cute, but I barely survived the first date. Second date, I would definitely die. But she is cute.
Attaboy.